Problem 8, inner field spherical capacitor. You know the spherical capacitor, I talked about him in the last videos, is constructed with inner and outer shell radius of 7 cm and 14 cm. So I give you the value of A and B. A equals to 7 and B equals to 14 centimeter. Calculate the capacitance of the device. Here, if I ask you to find the expression of the capacitance, you know in the video we calculated the capacitance in the case of a spherical capacitor. It will be A times B divided by KE B minus A. If I ask you to calculate this relation, in general, I ask you, okay, you have to find this expression. Go back to the video and you know how we found this relation. Okay, here I ask you to calculate directly without proof. So equals to A times B, you have to put it in meter, will be 7 times 10 minus 2 times 14 times 10 minus 2 divided by KE. I give you the value of KE, which is equal to 8.99 times 10 power 9 times B minus A equals to 14 times 10 minus 2 minus A, 7 times 10 minus 2. Okay, the final answer, you know the capacitance is calculated in farad, will be 15.6 picosecond, 10 power minus 12. We can say directly 15.6 picofarad. Okay. B, what potential difference between the spheres results in a 4 microcoulomb charge of the capacitor? So part B, I give you the value of Q, which is equal to 4 microcoulomb, and I ask you to find the difference of potential between the spheres. Okay, in this case, you know the relation between the capacitance Q and delta V. Here, I ask you to find delta V. Delta V equals to Q divided by C, equals to 4 times 10 minus 6 micro coulomb divided by the, this one is coulomb, okay? Coulomb divided by capital C, the capacitance, which is equal to 15.6 times 10 minus 12 farad. Okay, the answer will be 256 times 10 minus 3 volt, or you can say 256 kilovolt. This is the answer.